So what is this for?
Just for fun.
How's it going, everybody? It's Lucas here again from Binge Meat, and I'm here to do another reaction video for you today. Okay, so you guys know, I mean, in the world of reaction videos, who's the GOAT? Who does everybody love? Of course, Eminem. And how could you not? He's the GOAT. If you don't think he's the greatest, fine. He's one of the greatest. And if you don't think he's one of the greatest, you're wrong. Wrong. But also, he's done a lot of really cool stuff. And I'm going back in time to check out some of his old stuff. Now, of course, I've heard The Way I Am. It was one of my favorite songs growing up. Eminem, The Way I Am. Have I seen the music video, though? No. So this is going to be a reaction to the music video. Obviously, I know the song. It's an old song. I'm a big Eminem fan. You know, whatever. But let's get into this. Eminem, The Way I Am.
It would be better if you gave me nothing at all. This album is less than nothing. I can't sell this.
Just let it run, dude.
You're rapping about homosexuals and Vicodin. I can't sell this. But either change the record or it's not coming out.
This song is for anyone. Shut up.
This beat is so fire, though. Like, it's older. It's like old school, whatever. Like, but the thing is, the beat's still super good. Like, man, I love it.
I sit back with this pack, it's in this bag at this, it gives me needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre that works. And it's
okay, this is obviously the edited version. I didn't know that. What, like, I know what he's saying, you know what he's saying. If you don't know what he's saying, go look up the other one. I didn't mean to do the edited version, but I'm not gonna stop this video. Let's do it.
And it helps in itself to relieve all this tension, dispensing these sentences, getting this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me.
It's weird seeing Eminem not like, because we were so used to Eminem with the blonde hair, right? We were so used to Eminem with the blonde hair, but now that we see him now, it's weird seeing him with the blonde hair. And like seeing him this young with the blonde hair and then but also the brown eyebrows, like, uh-oh, oops. Like, but it's this weird scene, and like with this video, like he's showing, people bothering him with his daughter. He's kind of showing everything that's going on in the song so far, and then he's also outside a tall building. In the window. Hopefully he doesn't jump. Let's see.
I don't know you, and no, I don't owe you a thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct. I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly. I can be a if you tip me my tank.
Prick is edited? Okay.
It's on empty. No patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, go call you a lawyer. You a lawsuit, I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would...
There he goes. Now, this video looks really good, right? It looks really good. It's really well done. But this is back in whatever year it was. And a video like this can be done, like... for no money now. Like, you could do a video like this for like $900, you know what I mean? But back then, I'm sure this was like a $500,000 video, maybe a $250,000 video. It's weird the way that time works and like the technology and stuff, but like I'm watching this video, I'm like, it's nothing that I couldn't do, me and my team couldn't do. It's very cool.
I say I am in the paper, the news every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song, Guilty Conscience, has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this content.
circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a f- when you won't just put up with the bull they pull, cause they full of too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up his school and
what I gotta say is the lighting, dude. The light. Who's that guy in the background? What's that guy in the back? I can't read what it says on his stomach. It's not. It's like, it's the official music video, but it's not in even 1080, like, forever ago. But at the same time, like, the lighting is so cool and so dynamic. I really, really enjoy it. Like, it just, like, it gives it such a. I know, yes, the lighting's dark, but it gives you the feeling of the darkness, especially with this, like, the tunnel vision it has. In this scene right here.
They blame it on Marilyn and the heroin.
Oh. Should have waited. Now I know who it is. Okay.
Where the parents at? And look where it's at. Middle America. Now it's a tragedy. Now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happiness. Then attacking the NIM because I rap this way. But I'm glad because they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn. And it's burning and I did return.
Dude. He used to be so immensely aggressive. The burn is the burn is the burn. Like, he was so aggressive in his raps. And, dude, it's just like the amount of angst that he had or obviously just had in his mind, dude. It was like, this is one of my favorite times in Eminem history. Like, now is he's awesome. I love his shit now. But this is one of my favorite sections in time for him.
And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am.
And he's been falling for like 2.5 minutes.
Whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top what my name is. And pigeonholed into some poppy sensation that caught me rotation at rock and roll stations. And I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm so who just tries to be black cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls so they always keep asking the same question. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how? Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. Cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me and ask. I'm glad cause I am.
Dude. Dude, what you gotta, the only thing you can really say about Eminem, like, definitively forever is that he can put together these stories with these rhymes. Like, he builds these images in your mind as you're listening. You're like, and it's not that cheesy shit that some people do. There's, like, a couple dudes, and I'm not gonna say who, but there's a couple dudes that were, like, on D12 that would try to do it, but they couldn't do it, and then M would come in and do it, like, they could do it sometimes, but like sometimes it was like, ah, man, it's kind of cheesy the way you're saying it. So, but then the M just like he builds these images, these things in your mind, and you can see what he's saying. Like, and the rhyme scheme's perfect too. Like, I'll never be able to get enough of it. And the day that he quits or the day that he dies, dude, like, hip hop is better show their fucking respect. Like, I know they don't sometimes now, but like, they better then, dude.
Whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I
dude said
say I am. In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
Dude ended in some Matrix shit, dude. That was straight up from the Matrix. Like, hey, Neo. You know what I mean? That was a cool video, man. I mean, the fact that he was falling for like the whole 4 minutes or whatever, you know, okay. But also, like, it was cool, man. It was cool. I liked it. For back when it came out, like, man, I think I was in middle school, man. It had to have been, I don't even know. I don't know how long ago that was. Shoot. But anyway, yeah, so it was really good. It was really cool. I liked it. You know, whatever. See you guys later. Like and subscribe. This song will be going on the Binge Meat playlist on Spotify. It'll be in the link below. You know, sub to it, or if you want to, doesn't matter. There's a bunch of good music on there. You might like it, you might not, whatever. See you guys later. Peace.
So what is this for?
Just for fun.